phobia, phobia Toastmaster Manish.
When was the last time you were high?
Yesterday night. Jaggu.
I get high by my ganja. That is phobia. Do anyone know what is claustrophobia is?
Fear of confined.
Yes, claustrophobia is getting enclosed in a closed space and thinking that you are unable to escape out of it. So I want to share one instance where I used to go to crowded elevators. I used to get fear and I used to shiver a lot, and sometimes I get fits kind of act, and I get fainted away, and sometimes this happens. It happens with everyone. Everyone has some fear. So how you can overcome it? Likewise, I want to share one incident which transformed my life completely. And that was when I was going to Goa from Hyderabad. I started on to going to the portal, IBB portal, and I saw the air ticket from Hyderabad to Goa was 500 rupees. And when I went to check out, I found it was 5,000 rupees. I ended up paying 5,000 rupees. It was 900% tax plus GST in it. So I couldn't do anything, just to go. It was my first flight experience. And I was fearing what it will be. So first when I went to the airport at 5 p.m., we were down to the check-in, and everyone was removing the jackets, phones, all the purse, wallets, and it was like a scenario where it's a prison and everyone is putting on their belongings and showing, and they will be getting photographed in there by the police officers. And when I stepped out to the flight, my brother ganja kicked in again. It gets triggered every time, so you don't need a purpose to get triggered. It was closed, and I felt a lot of congestion in space. I had space constraints. The way I got seated was like I couldn't get up also. And that was the moment I felt a lot of congestion. Out of that, I thought how the oxygen is coming to the aeroplane, how it is getting converted to carbon dioxide, and can we trap that carbon and get a byproduct of diamond? It's a useless thinking. When I realized that there's a lot of gaseous components revolving around of the undigested food of my fellow citizens, I was not aware of that. So when this feeling started, and I felt that we don't have fresh air to breathe, so I felt a lot of congestion, and then I was shivering. Out of shivering, and I called the air hostess, and I fainted and I fell down, and then she came and she slapped me. Wake up, man, are you in ganja or what? So I said that no, I cannot breathe, I cannot breathe. Then she pulled out the oxygen mask and put it on my on my nose, and then I started breathing in. My focus was completely shifted from claustrophobia to her. She was that beautiful. So while takeoff, I found that all the windows were closed. I felt very scared, but when I saw her, I felt it's all okay. And then the fear came. What will I do for 1 hour? So I saw her. Then after 1 hour, the plane landed, and I get down from the airport. The first thing which I felt was, how did I overcome my inborn phobia? It was not air hostess or anyone. It was all in my head. It was fear. That fear kept me into all these phobias. So we have to overcome that fear. How can we? We have to accept that we have the fear and do things what is necessary. As Muhammad Ali said, we cannot be brave without fear. So always overcome fear by testing what can we do. By repeatedly testing, we can overcome that fear. So always the fear of thing is worse than reality. So keep that in mind. Never fear. Thank you.